Hi guys, welcome back to Happy Habitat. Today we're going to unbox a package. Ready?
It's going to be worth a money.
It's a carrot.
I don't like it. Cause...
Let's see. Can rabbits actually have carrots?
Now's a good time to teach that.
Rabbits cannot have carrots.
Why?
Because it can make the teeth decay.
But it could have botanicals, I guess. Mm-hmm. Like
get the Timothy balls. And we'll start fighting me any minute now. They're like twine, I bet. And like crinkly twine.
This one doesn't have any like holes.
You can test them in a minute. And then, I don't know.
What is this?
So what are those for?
That's all. Well,
basically just a chew. I'm actually wondering if the carrot is like flavored. Yeah, let's see if she'll test them. She's in a litter box right now, so I don't know if she'll actually come over, but...
Yeah, since he don't want to play, but... You know.
How many boxes do you think we'll ever get for packages? Well, let's let her test them. See which one she likes better.
I don't
know. Sometimes when we give her new toys like these, she'll take them away inside her litter box or put them above her hideout.
Or inside her hideout.
So now, who got this for you?
Julie.
Thank
you, Julie.
What?
Yeah, it's not real. Not real.
Well,
she likes it.
She fights. Yeah. Oh. She's like a bear.